Okay, this evening, dear friends, we will cook some eggplant. I will turn on the fire. Stir the eggplant. Finally, I got my turn to use the chopping board. So, cut the eggplant. I will use 3 eggplants. Already cleaned. When you are stirring at the fire, I already cleaned it up. This must be a girl with so many seeds. I've never figured out how to distinguish which is girl, which is boy. Okay, now time to say hello. Put everything in. Now, time to say hello. Okay, starting from the all you baby. Hello. Running out. I will fill in some more. Fill some more in. Hello. Bye-bye. Hello. Some friends asked me what it is. I got 2 friends guessed it out, so it's $100 question. I have already sent out. This one. Hello. bye bye. Hello. Bye bye. Still, there's not enough oil in it. So I will fill in the oil. Hello. Oh no. Sorry. Hello is here. Hello. Bottle of meat. Okay. From the refrigerator. Wait, I will cook some cabbage, turn off the fire.
Thank you.
one of the sea London top this time. Here we go. Hello. Okay. Hello. Bye bye. 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 Now we take a look. That's our eggplant. The fire slower. So hot. Now this we will put in the cabbage. So this is good. It's done. You can stop the fire or keep cooking a few more minutes. Now we will take care of the cabbage. So eggplant is cool. So hot. Take it away. Okay. For marinade, it's good fashion. 2 more minutes, it will be good. Kind of boring to see it, so I will do another thing to let you less bore. I will marinate some chicken. So we have the chicken. This is a little bit of the cilantro left over, so I'm not going to slow it down. Open the chicken. I'm more comfortable with rinsing it. I don't know, although the teaching tells me not to rinse it, still would like to rinse it. So clean up the pot. Now we will marinate the chicken. Hello! Just enough to say hello. Bye bye! Hello! Bye bye! Hello! Bye bye. Hello. Bye bye. Jam, apricot jam. Chicken. Then sauce. One moment, I need to take care of the cabbage. The cabbage is done. Also, turn off the fire. Now we will put in soy sauce. Do not fall down. of dark soya sauce. It tastes a little like teriyaki, just a little bit more flavor than teriyaki with the apricot flavor. So cover it up and put into a refrigerator. I have a bag. Why not use it this way? Put into the refrigerator. Marinate it. Can take out the eggplant. Take a look at our eggplant. Cabbage. This is the cabbage and eggplant, still hot. This is the eggplant. You can still see some shiitake mushroom. At the end, you can decorate with a little bit shiitake mushroom here, a minced pork there, and decorate with a little bit of coriander. Okay, bon appetito.